Well, open access is important just now because it's been a promise that's been around ever since the early 2000s, and what seemed to be visionary perhaps at that point in time comes now with a delay. From my perspective, open access from the beginning was a response to the possibilities of the internet. And when you look at what research means in a 21st century environment, I think, and it's an easy conclusion to see, that open access is the key requirement that we have to finally realize on behalf of our research so that they can exploit all the potentials that are out there in technology and dissemination and all other aspects that the internet provides for the benefit of research. I think in the relationship of the researchers and open access, I think that for a long time the concentration has been really to try to move the researcher to go to open access, to do something, to act in a specific way. I think and this is part of the new initiatives that we see emerging in many places and many countries, it changes this perspective. It's more to provide open access opportunities in all publishing outlets and let the researchers continue to do what they like to do. If they think they need to have a go to Nature for career consideration, that's totally legitimate. But the point is, we have to turn also Nature and all the other journals into open access journals.